Of natural steam and sustainable forests, Purex are making toilet paper that's not only soft, but soft on the environment. Purex, made here in New Zealand for more than 60 years.
My usual at Subway is the taste good, feel good combo of chicken teriyaki with heaps of salad on honey oat. Except after a workout, when I've got to smash some serious hunger, then it's a Subway footlong meatball sub with Swiss cheese and capsicum. Or when I'm craving the mega meaty and tasty pepperoni, ham and salami of an Italian BMT with tomato and olives. Actually, that happens a bit. Maybe I don't ever use it Subway. Luckily, it's all good. That's why it's my kind of fresh.
Winter's here, so what can we all do to maintain a strong and balanced immune system this season? Is there a way to get 24-hour immune support? The answer is yes. New Neutralife Ester-C Advanced Immune combines Ester-C, the only 24-hour vitamin C, with the natural power of olive leaf, garlic, and zinc. An advanced combination in just one formula for round-the-clock immune support. New Ester-C Advanced Immune. Neutralife. Take charge. Live well.
Just because it's cold out doesn't mean you should stay in. Book your perfect winter escape at accordhotels.com and enjoy free breakfast and $25 off each night. That's a delicious free breakfast and $25 discount each night at over 190 hotels and resorts across New Zealand, Australia, Fiji and Tahiti. Only when you book at accordhotels.com. Break your winter routine today at accordhotels.com.
To make you care about AA Insurance giving you a $50 Prezi card for every new home, contents, or car policy, here's our promo code, THUNDER. Yes, they should gallop to 0800 AA Insure.
Can you please start smiling
for endless smiles, pop along and get your tickets now.
The Great New Zealand Sparball Expo. Over $1 million of product on display. Portable spas to swim spas. Be in to win a $20,000 Pacific Island holiday package thanks to Hot Spring Spas. The Great New Zealand Sparball Expo. Airport Museum Wigram. 4 days only. Must end Sunday.
Yeah, I better go next year.
Breakfast, despite a turbulent relationship with YouTube, an account has just been launched with Prince's Biggest Hits, the late
music legend famously refused to have his music on the site, which is why his estate's decision is raising more than a few eyebrows. PJ Harding is here with more detail. PJ,
good morning.
What prompted this move?
Well, it's quite interesting because over the weekend, six official videos were uploaded to this account, and as you said, you know, he's had quite a tumultuous relationship with online in the past. You know, when fans would upload videos from his concert and footage, he'd take them down. He just,
yeah,
not a fan of YouTube, you know, Spotify, and all those streaming services. His music wasn't available until I think earlier this year, because he was exclusively with Tidal, and so only just recently all his music's been available. So I don't know.
Interesting. To me, it's very obvious, isn't it?
Yeah, well,
someone wants to make some money.
Hey, let's talk about Katy Perry, because despite rumours that she wasn't coming, she may be coming to New Zealand. Well, she was in Australia last week doing a whole lot of promotional stuff there, and she did say that she's going to be here in Australia next year on her tour. And everyone got really excited, but they were like, that's weird she's not talking about New Zealand.
Yeah.
She will be here next year in August, which is very exciting. We don't have an official date, but she is coming.
Cool. Concert goers at a festival in Hyde Park for Freddie QA surprise duet.
Yes, Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers, it was their 40th anniversary. They were performing on stage, and all of a sudden, the legend that is Stevie Nicks came on for the duet.
Meryl Streep has been nominated for an Oscar, so congratulations, young man. That was 2 years. The Oscar nominations were announced yesterday. There are nine nominees for Best Picture this year. I have not seen all of them yet.
Amanda, you just filmed a video.
10 hours or two episodes of that part. I just don't have.
You looked in front of my video. You know. I was going to post it on YouTube.
Well, one thing that everybody is happy about is the Best Picture nominees are a lot more diverse than ever before.
You probably love fried food because it tastes so amazing. But excess fats and oils can cause you to become overweight, putting your health at risk. Introducing the all-new Taste Bud Top Fruit Zero Roaster. The incredible no fat, no oil, if you're delicious. Just look at this. Chips deep frying the old-fashioned way.
Oh, my, it's carbon song.
These chips.
The day my buck went psycho.
There's a book of that.
Yeah. Idiot, Pete.
There's a wee wagger pile.
Don't take your drink in there, please. Go and drink here. because I don't want anything spilt on the beer. I do not want anything spilt on that beer. Go back to one and we'll go and keep,
Is it?
No. I'm watching kids program. It hasn't gone in.
Who's that
thing? Oh, Wiener.
Ah.
Was going to get a nomination.
Doing.
Wiener got snubbed.
That's got to hurt. Is it? Molly? Yeah. It's Jenny's. You don't want to watch Jenny. Do you want to watch yours, Corbin?
Yeah. Since last time we're online. No.
Is there something you like on Corbin's?
Yeah. Sonic. Horrible History.
Jason, what about a nice family story?
Sonic.
Well, what about a nice family story? What about the Enchanted Stallion?
No.
What about learning songs?
Fungus. What's fungus?
What was that one?
It's called fungus.
What was it called? Fungus. Oh no, yeah. Something nice and fresh and clean.
Fungus.
I might go and have a look on mine and I'll find something better.
Plenty of some food. Plenty of some food.
No, they're horrible.
Yes,
they're horrible. Yeah. What about that free rein? That's about the horse there.
Hello. What horse there?
There. That one there.
No.
That's about she was hoping for a quiet summer vacation in the summer. Instead she found free feeds on a horse and me. What about Little Rascal? Save the day.
No.
Little baby elf bum?
No. What? Little baby.
I'm joking. Smiths.
Yes.
Right, we're going to watch the Smiths.
No!
No.
Why not, Corbin?
I don't like it and it's fun.
Are you the only one in the world? What about Curious George?
Yeah,
over there, monkey, right over the
floor. I don't want that one.
What about Sahara?
No. No, it's just a stupid no talking. Just that Sahara. Yes, magic school one. Yeah, magic school one.
It's a baby one, isn't it?
No, what is it?
It doesn't.
Yay. No, I don't like this first one. Yeah.
You want to have this number one? Episode one?
No. We can episode four. The magic school that gets eaten.
Yeah.
Yeah, that one.
They forget their assignment together and they go to the field. Who gets eaten?
The school bus.
None of that's there, is it? Magic school bus in the haunted house.
Yes! Stop!
There.
Magic school bus in the haunted house. And the haunted
Right, Nana's going to go and have a shower. Can you manage to behave yourselves?
Yep.
Go on in the shower. Do you want to take your coat off, Corbin?
No.
It's quite warm in here. You want to go and have a look out the window and have a look out the window and see how white the paddocks are.
What?
Go and have a look out the window and see how white the paddocks are.
Oh, I know how white they are.
Is poor Paris outside today?
No, he's in the garage.
Oh. Right, I'm going to go and have a shower.